Okay, so we hear people talking about DNA activation on YouTube, and they're sitting back saying, "Oh yeah, when your DNA activates, you have an out-of-body experience, stuff like just all kind of just whatever. Program allowance is what I call it. You stay within the program that doesn't stop the status quo of perpetuated evil." All right, so check it out. So what I'm getting there, underneath these bumps, this is like the face. The bump is like the bubble face watch, right? And then that brown on my skin is like leathery area. So when it fires out, more than likely these areas are going to develop a leathery place for it to happen without causing like severe burning to my skin. That's what I'm starting to see there. It's creating a tougher than leather place for it to conduct operation. All right, so and then it's happening over here too. It's like the bubbles are showing up where all the leathery texture is, and it looks kind of like a band, like you would be wearing like a watch with a leather band. It looks exactly the same almost. It's even going straight across and everything, and then it's got the bubble faces. So yeah, that's what real DNA activation looks like. At first, it starts out, it looks like a lot of these little avatar-looking bumps that show up in like patterns. You see like three in a row or whatever right there. You can barely see it, but it's there. I could probably make them stand out more if I sit in the sun and it's like five in a row. And that's the DNA for the avatar people, that those blue people that used to be in here. So when that activates, then this comes out next. All this heat sensation, bubbly stuff, this cooking. So, usually I won't want that to go back to all the way back, you know. You just kind of like let it go and then it just kind of goes back. But what I'll do is I'll wear like gloves soaked in turpentine. I'll have it like the wrist soaked in turpentine sometimes. And I'll just wear those and then it just kind of keeps it ready for the next day. So you can kind of get back into it because they're spraying so much stuff and then